Hello everybody and welcome to a new video. Welcome to Crash Moon or Moon Crash. I'm joined by Nick. How's it going, Nick? Yeah, Nick just woke up, so he's a little bit drowsy. So now we have to try finding some food. Apparently there was supposed to be a water bar, but it doesn't look like it was in this version of this. What we have to do is find food and find wood and stuff so that we can live here. And there's all these holes everywhere, so be careful where you're walking to. Because I've gotten stuck in a hole already on this world. So originally we spawned up here on the mountain. But I changed the spawning so that we can use that as the base. So there's apparently dungeons, but we can't really fight any dungeons until we get tools and stuff, and I don't know how to make tools in this one back. I wonder, can you actually like break stone with your hands and actually get it? No, okay. No. The thing is, I don't even know how to get a crafting table in this version. I was expecting there'll be more than just one chest in the spaceship here. I have to do ladder parkour here. Get up top. Thank you. there goes the phone again. I wonder if I need to have logged on. And sometimes they'll drop like special things in different mod packs, so I'll go do that right now. It's not easy, so not overwhelmed. Blown up. I found water. It was just right outside our base here. Adventure guide here. Okay, so this tells us what to do. Okay, moon population, preparation protocol. Find the base resources chest in the space shuttle. Find water. And find reliable food source. Okay, so there's a actual resource chest somewhere in this space shuttle. Explore the area, find 4 hidden treasures, find and conquer the 2 dungeons. Can't speak. Find the end portal. Make your own epic lunar base. Okay, so we have a game plan now. I'm glad that ladders are now solid blocks. Okay, we can record a little GTA 5 now. Apparently, that guy followed them on social media. So apparently, it's back up and running. But we'll see when we are. Okay, so I found the resources. There's an edge. Iron nuggets. Ooh. Great. And then we can make an actual farm. But we need some trees. And some food to start. How do we get dirt? The next question. I forgot if it said resource chests or just resource chests. Next question is how do I get out of this hole? Need a base pick. Okay. Of course, that won't grow. Only one block, I can deal with it. There we go. Now we have a way in the elephant. Okay, so I'm gonna go get some wood for us, okay? I feel so focused, like, I don't know if you know this, Nick, and my fans already know this by the time it goes up, they know it already because I made the one video already. I take medical marijuana, and right now I'm focused as can be. You're standing on that cement thing. Make some sticks. Make one of these. And make that one. Okay. Ooh, this one's a fancy tree. Ow, what? Okay, so, plant that there. Right there. Okay. Next thing I have to find out is how to actually make dirt, if you can actually make dirt on this island, so you can find more. I need that crafting table. Drop it. I don't know how to make dirt. I don't know what to do about our dirt situation. I know how to do that. It's recent, I think. It is a composter, right? That. Did you find the charge creepers? Poster is that, okay. We can continue this and it for a little bit longer, because I feel like I feel kind of just having fun. Let's just put it that way. Not many spawns, eh? And there's not many creatures spawning, eh? I think we can leave this episode here, right, Nick? Yeah, let's see that. And then we'll talk after a push end and see what we want to do. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!